failing to engage in routine exercise may cause as many deaths as smoking, according to a new study published in The Lancet. Individuals not spending at least 150 minutes a week doing moderate exercise is causing approximately 6% to 10% of worldwide deaths in four serious non-communicable diseases: type 2 diabetes, coronary heart disease, and colon and breast cancer. In 2008, a lack of exercise was responsible for the deaths of 5.3 million of the 57 million lives that were lost that year globally. This information was revealed in a report that detailed how physical inactivity is similar to tobacco smoking or obesity, leading to disease and shortening individuals' lifespans. E. Min Lee and fellow researchers estimated the worldwide impact of physical inactivity on diseases like type 2 diabetes, colon and breast cancer, and coronary heart disease. For each region and country, they were able to calculate the degree to which these diseases could be prevented if people started to become as active as necessary. The estimates revealed that about 6% of coronary heart disease cases were associated with physical inactivity. For type 2 diabetes, 7% of cases were linked to a lack of activity. Additionally, 10% of breast cancer and colon cancer cases are connected with inactivity. The researchers explain the estimates by stating removal of physical inactivity had the largest effect on colon cancer and the smallest on coronary heart disease in terms of percentage reduction. However, with respect to the number of cases that can potentially be averted, coronary heart disease would have a far larger effect than would colon cancer because of its higher incidence.